All right, let's watch it. Hopefully I'm not horribly wrong. Derek's giggling to himself right now.
Okay, you have made your prediction. Now it's time to find out which block went higher, the one that shot off-center or the one that shot right into the center of mass. Okay, we're just getting set for shooting straight into the block. How are you feeling about this one, Dave?
I think this is the one, I really do.
Okay, range is going hot. In 3, 2, 1.
We've moved this block, so now the gun is actually firing into the right side of the block. So presumably, one imagines that the block will spin anti-clockwise.
3, 2, 1.
Now check out the high speed footage. You can clearly see that both blocks go to the exact same height, even though one is rotating. And that's a bit strange because they were both hit by the same type of bullet from the same rifle, so presumably it had the same kinetic energy. And they both go to the same height, so they both have the same gravitational potential energy, but one is rotating. And so it has that additional rotational energy. So one block has more energy than the other block.
I don't know if I buy that, Dr. Muller.
Yeah, talk to me.
Yeah, I mean, so you're telling me you just created energy?
Not necessarily created energy. Okay. So what are you thinking there?
I am potentially surprised.
Is it the same height?
Speed footage.
Obviously I'm wrong.
They went up to the same height, which is incredibly confusing to me.
Why is that confusing?
Because that doesn't, where's that extra energy coming from?
But the fact is that one block clearly does have more energy. You think about them both at the top, one's spinning, one's not. They basically have identical gravitational energy, but one does have additional rotational energy.
How is that possible and why is it happening?
No, explain it to me.
I don't want to give you the answer right away.
I love it when you say that. I don't want to give you the answer. That means you don't know. I love
that. So if you can make me a video response, I would love that. Or if you just want to post your idea in the comments below, that'd be great. And I will reveal the correct answer next week. So subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and you'll find out in a week's time.
After I have time to pore over the footage and consult a very smart man in the subject. That's what you get to say.